That's the waterfall. In the distance that we actually walked 2.5 miles to on the trail, but actually, if you think about where our car was parked, which was way up the hill, and then we had to go through the tunnel, that added another 1/2 mile. So it's probably all in all 3 mile walk to that waterfall one way and 3 miles back. So we are on our way back to our car. Our feet are a little sore, but we did it. And we did it in pretty good time, considering the terrain was nothing but rocky and treacherous. So 2 hours and 15 minutes. Not bad for two old people.